So this is the end result of about 39 hours of 3D printing on the Ender 3 Pro. The main structure are these four legs. 3, 4. This is the support, a conical support. And here, so there's 3 conical supports. There's a tiny little bit of stringing. Easier way of doing this, but I managed to do it. I managed to take off the structural support without damaging the actual, the main purpose. Look at that, absolutely perfectly. The solution to raise the graphics card up slightly.